motion. He's able to get it off.
He will throw. He's got. And the little bro, David Steele, will get a catch.
A good catch by David Steele. David Steele's definitely showed up tonight, Blake. He's made three good catches over there on the sideline, all difficult.
I mean, David's showing the future of the receiving core for the Tigers here for years
to come. Absolutely.